Play that music.
Shit is highly sophisticated. I just make it look easy, nigga. Follow. I'm so sophisticated. To get it personally, you gotta be initiated. To get it personally, she gotta be sophisticated. Purchase a whip from me and never miss a single payment. I'm from the city where the Muslims, even Christians, hate it. Even the black folk hate to see another nigga made it. Tell all them pussies to chill, champagne refrigerated. Just bought a chopper cause the last one got it confiscated. Count a 100 mil so many times I contemplated. You wanna be the hottest, but that shit get complicated. I pull your card, I know your pussy by your conversation. Show you the safety, I had to give me for that combination. Made another 2 million just off the compilation. I just hit a lick, I'm telling you this shit amazing. Got a white bitch fucking me just like she Jamaican. Sipping purple and that motherfucker concentrated. This for my niggas in them prisons overpopulated. This the mob, so you gotta get initiated. If you a mob, then you gotta make an initial payment. We going hard, running back just like it's Walter Payton. The game sweet, gave all my niggas an occupation. So sophisticated, shit so sophisticated.
I am my green card, you wanna be the green card.
His raps displayed nothing but ridiculous jargon, shocking sexual audacity, and repulsive images of the ghetto. However, after further analysis of his music, I can deduce that he is the epitome of anti-disestablishment terrorism, who embodies the entire spectrum of the urban experience and struggle. But to make things more plain and simple for the layman, I find Ice-T to be the dopest, flyest, OG pimp, hustler, gangster, player, hardcore motherfucker living today. To be honest, I am totally and completely on his dick.